could only bake one thing for the rest of my life, I think I'd bake a Yorkshire pudding, because you can put, you can have it for breakfast, put Greek yogurt in it, it can just be a bowl, like for soup. People forget that, that a Yorkshire pudding will hold soup. You can actually make it on a roast dinner, you can make it into a hat, you can make a big one and sleep in it, you can take it camping. It's very versatile, Yorkshire pudding. I would bake a Yorkshire pudding